Armand Aldridge and Armand Televosian new show, which features
that was Elton John
fantastic amount of songs.
Oh, yeah, that was Elton John, wasn't it?
What song did he play for us?
I don't know. That was
he
Elton
played
John.
For us the best song I've ever heard in my life.
That's right.
Called...
What was it called?
Jim Blake's Funeral Party.
Funeral Party!
You want to hear it again?
No.
We'll
no,
hear
I
it
don't
again.
Put it on again. No,
we'll
don't
hear the
put
end
it.
Again. It's so great.
I don't know.
I see we have just handed a letter telling you that we must go to our news bureau in Washington for a special report. Here you go to our news bureau in Washington.
Are we on the air here? Yes, this is, yes, okay, yeah.
Read the news.
News is not worried. Oh, yeah, we're doing that. Okay, yeah. All right. President Ford is holding his press conference in about 10 minutes, and we'll be on the spot there with your reporter, Armand Ben. What was that? Thank you very much. As I was saying, in about 10 minutes, make that 8.35, if you want to get precise, minutes, we will have our presidential press conference, which was brought to you by our friend Armand Tadavosian, who will be the narrator. But first, of course, we will have a
Her Majesty's a pretty nice girl, but she doesn't have a lot to say. Her Majesty's a pretty nice girl, but she changes from day to day. I wanna tell her that I love her a lot, but I gotta get a belly full of wine. Her Majesty's a pretty nice girl, someday I'm gonna make her mine.
Sorry, I think you jacked it by itself.
Oh, am I back on the air? What? I didn't get that. Are you technicians drinking? Oh, yeah! That's what I'm here for, right?
That's stupid commercial.
News. Here we are. The news of the day. There was a murder on 6th Avenue in Yonkers. Yonkers? Hey, I go to the... there was a murder today on 6th Avenue in Yonkers. And then after that, I saw a man attack a lady and molest her. What does molest mean? Oh, yeah. Oh!
Ah!
Oh, I didn't think my news was that bad. Oh, golly.
Don't forget the guitar, we'll pick him up.
Hey, so this news is sick, he's a shugging. He's dead. He's dead.
Assassination right here.
Let's report it.
Okay, he was shot. Is that good enough?
Yes.
Okay, he was shot. And that's the end of the news, isn't it?
Wait, that was the commercial.
Not another one. I can't take these commercials.
Before we get to the commercials, we go to a special press conference at the White House. And now, President Ford. The president's walking through. He just tripped. Excuse me, sir. Watch yourself. Oh, that's my foot, sir.
Oh, I thought it was mine.
No, it's my foot, sir. So you danced divinely, sir.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen of the press. This is a press conference, right? Okay. Let's proceed with the questions.
Mr. President, I want to ask, what do you think your foreign policy
towards Russia should be in the coming months, and do you think that this foreign policy should subside?
Dan Rather of CBS News. Or was it Helke Smith of ABC?
Henry, can you... Yeah. Okay. We believe that there's freedom for all, and we like everyone, even though they're dirty commies. Yeah. Okay, next question. Oh, okay. Dirty Reds. Another question. Next question, please.
What are you going to do about inflation?
Try to keep a lot more money. Like I said, gonna keep it normal. Next question.
Why are you so ugly?
Please repeat that, please.
I said, why are you so ugly?
I don't know. No, you don't answer that. All right. Let's have another question.
Get this guy out of here. Yeah, get out of here, you.
Mr. President, what do you think you should do to encourage prices to go down in the coming months? And do you think this policy should be a little
bit... Oh, you're not finished.
Go ahead.
What do I say? I don't know.
The president is now leaving the office. Is leaving, and it's possible that he may. It's possible that he will return to the station at this time, and this will.
Hey, the official! There's a shot. Look, it's. What do you think about what's happening there? It's shot again. Hey, we're in the game.
As you heard, as you just heard, the president was shot, but he was unharmed. Now we take you to a... Who's the ones who are going to be talking with us? Do you know who it is? Who's the guy going to talk with us? What's his name? What's his name?
I'm John Jones.
All right, let's open the door and let's pass through Santa's house.
Right here through this corridor.
You're going into the Santa's salon right now.
And here we are. Okay. Why, that's... Sadie Casey. She's one of our better cases. That is, of course, my favorite, Billy.
What is he doing here?
Well, he's one of the...
What?
Cases. He'll be released tomorrow, you know. See, the reason it's echoing is because this corridor is so blasted long. Listen, as soon as I close this door...
Hey! What are you doing?
Listen... As soon as I close this door. Alright, now. I'm going to close the door, and the echoes will shut off, alright? Okay, now that's back to normal. Let's go meet a couple of our great inmates. First, this is Warden Jones. Warden, will you show him some of the inmates? Warden. Warden, will you show him some of the inmates? Thank you.
The microphone button.
Well,
very cheap, bro.
Okay. Good guy shit.
Okay,
I think it's still
good.
Why don't you go on your leave now?
That's a good idea.
Yes,
I
know. Yes, I know. Okay. Yes. And now, sir, take you to room 102. We have Sadie McBride.
Who?
How are you doing? Well, I knew it wasn't okay. How do you like this place? I must talk to her in her own language. Now you take you, Nelson Rockefeller. Nelson Rockefeller.
I am Nelson Rockefeller. I am the Vice President of the United States. I am also Gerald Ford, and I am also everybody else. I am Muskie. I'm Napoleon!
Now,
well, as I'm back again, I'm the caretaker. Now we'll take you to good old.
Well, I promise no one's taking you.
You're fired, buddy. All right, let's take you now to Harry.
I'd like to break a TV set now. Let me break a TV set.
He's got a hang-up on TV sets. Ever since he saw those 100 I Love Lucy reruns, he's been going nuts.
All right, let's go. Back to your cell.
Back to
your TV set.
We'll give you a Panasonic tomorrow. Okay, now, that's it. Well, we did have one person escape. His name was Willie Davis. He now calls himself Gerald.
What are you doing?
The guy who's now the president of the U.S.
The president of the United
States. Wait, Charlie, you want to get this guy?
Wait a minute, I'm the caretaker. You let go of me. Oh, you. I'm telling my mommy.
Lose more kitties, don't they? And this
concludes our visit to Crazy Insane Asylum. And I'm finally getting out!
Bye, Miss American Pie.